on a journey to an open access world where everyone can get hold of important research and researchers reach the people who need their work. That's the promise. But what goes into making the vision of open access a reality is a little less picturesque. Most article processing charges are still too high. Editors and reviewers are overburdened and underappreciated. And the money generated in the scholarly publishing process only flows one way. That's why we, at the University of California Press, reimagined the open access world before we dove in. First, we changed the model, lowering the article processing charges to make it possible for more researchers to participate. Next, we made sure the value editors and reviewers add was recognized and could flow to everyone in the system. Here's how it works. Each article processing charge of only $875 is divided into two pools. One goes toward all our publishing costs. The other pool goes into a fund for editors and reviewers. They decide how to use the money for the benefit of themselves and others in the publishing system. For example, when an editor or reviewer volunteers his time, he's given credit points to recognize his work, whatever the final decision on the manuscript. Several times a year, editors and reviewers have their points converted to monetary value. They can either cash out this value or donate it to the journal's APC waiver fund, which helps other researchers get their work published in our journal. Or donate it to an institutional or library open access fund of their choice, which helps other researchers get their work published in any other journal. It's a self-sustaining ecosystem of shared recognition and reward, and one we hope you'll tap into.